Yeah, it's where you said it would be.
This floor has the most hiding places. They should go southeast.
Okay, guys, you heard him.
Hey! Cave, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Let's go catch that son of a bitch.
Okay.
To the yard.
Bleeding's under control. Maybe too much. Ah, damn, the bleeding slowed down because his heart stopped. Where's the quick jump? Happy, the jumper cables now.
It's under the console.
Okay, here we go.
So, Doc, clamp the black onto the metal part of the seat and then take the red one and zap him.
Clear.
All right, he's back.
Holy crap, Dr. Frankenstein!
Freddy, headed south. I need a shortcut.
According to Ralph, look for a door on your left, mark 659. That's how Calvin would escape.
Got it.
Okay, head through the opening in the fence and hang a right. You should catch up to him there.
Is this my only way out?
It's the fastest.
Stab wound, upper abdomen, and a severed epiploic artery. He's gonna need a couple units of the OR. Oh, I'm rocking so much adrenaline right now, my blood is basically Red Bull.
Impressive.
Guys, looking at a rather large drop.
It's unknown depth. It's too far to jump.
He can jump down and walk across.
Are you sure?
Yes, it's only a 7-foot drop. I can tell by how the graphics are composited.
I can't see the bottom. It could be 7 feet or 70. Now, are you sure, Ralph?
Scoop.
What?
It's about a scoop of ice cream after school. He'd make me scoop swear that we'd actually go. It's the strongest promise he can make.
Okay. I trust you, Ralph.
Walter? Are you okay?
Yeah, thanks to Ralph. Fast.
You can stop him. There should be a lever in front of you. It opens the storage bay in front of the exit.
I see the lever.
Pull it now!
Did it work?
Walter?
Yeah, it worked.